At Avidbots, our vision is to make robots ubiquitous. We really believe that robots present an opportunity to improve people's lives and make the world a better place, and we're working toward that goal.
Neo is the world's best multi-application cleaning robot. It's designed to clean large commercial spaces. You simply press go and the robot takes care of the cleaning.
We need our robot to move in a consistent, reliable, and predictable way, both to ensure that cleaning can be conducted successfully, and also to make sure that anyone operating a vehicle or walking near the robot understands where it's going to move and how. Motion is critical to Neo's operation. The robot needs to position itself accurately to ensure that we're covering the floor completely, as well as getting close to walls and obstacles to the greatest extent possible.
So we have many motion challenges at Avidbots. Certainly one of them is around reliability. Our robots have to work every night for 4 hours, 7 days a week. So it's really important that the control and the motion system is able to work reliably day in and day out. Elmo has certainly helped us greatly in overcoming these challenges. The Elmo controllers are very reliable. We are using them now in production, and they really last.
At Avidbots, the Elmo's features we value the most are their companion software, Elmo Application Studio. It was very helpful during development, and it provided graphs of current, velocity, etc., which was useful in verifying that the Neo met its motion and power requirements. Because ensuring correct operation is so important to us, the fault handling features were also especially useful. We could accurately define when certain faults would occur and under what circumstances. This provides transparency to our customers and helps our service technicians to quickly find the root cause of problems when they come up.
One of the challenges we face in general with floor scrubbing robots is you have to carry a lot of stuff with you, like water, for example. So any additional volume that we can gain within the robot by downsizing electronic components into the smallest possible form factor lets us achieve a longer runtime and provide more value and a better ROI to our customers. Elmo has helped us overcome these challenges by providing motor controllers in a very compact form factor. We're moving a robot that's over 600 kilos when you count the water and the entire machine, and we're driving that entire robot with a motor controller that's smaller than a playing card. In the next few years, we're going to continue to refine and optimize our hardware and our motion control systems to ensure that accurate control and reliability in robots as they become more ubiquitous around the world.
So yeah, the future is certainly bright for mobile robotics. We are certainly in an inflection point when it comes to the growth of the industry. With Elmo, who's a very valued partner, we're going to continue to work with Elmo on the Neo 2 product line.